Rashid, 4 overs, 7 runs and 3 wickets. Tell us how you felt bowling today, what was your plan, and how do you continue to amaze us with your bowling?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I always have that thing in the mind that whenever I have a opportunity to bowl in the game, I think I always focusing on deliver the best for the team. And that's what, you know, when I bowled first few balls, I got a wicket on the first ball, and then I realized there is something in the wicket which will help me more. So I just need to try and just need to focus more on bowling good deliveries. I think the more good deliveries I bowl, I think I may bowl more dot balls. So yeah, that's what had the plan as well, to bowl best deliveries the most.
Rashid, can you share some of your plans of the bowling unit for this game, especially for players like Shikhar Dhawan, who has been playing extremely well?
I think we already played against each batsman a lot, you know, in the past in IPLs as well, and right now this year we played each team for one, and we're playing another time, two times with them, and it's always focusing on, you know, everyone knows their plan and they're clear with their plans, and they know how to bowl to each and every batsman. So that's what we're discussing before the game as well. Like, you know, we know the plans. Everyone is having different plans for different batsmen and trying their best to execute that plans in the game. So that's what I think it's working for us so far in the game.
Rashid, let's talk about David Warner. We saw a very old and attacking David Warner today. Was this the plan? Was he asked to take the attack to the opposition from the word go? And why was he slightly conservative in the earlier games? Any thoughts from that?
I think to me, he has done a good job for us so far in the whole competition. It's all about the requirement of the game in the center. I think, you know, sometimes you need to be more aggressive. Sometimes you need to be more like, you know, defending, and you see the situation and you go according to that. So that's what happens with him as well. I think he has been only focusing on, you know, what the team requires at the moment, not what he needs, you know. And he is capable of those brilliant innings, and he has done in the past as well. And good to see him today so aggressive, and, you know, he realized that I can dominate the bowlers now, and I think he has done a good job so far for us.
Rashid, let's speak about Vridhiman Saha. He came in, I think he's just playing his second game, but he played extremely well at the top. Was the plan for him to go attacking as well, along with David Warner? What was the thought about him opening?
We have already seen he had a few hundreds as well in IPL, and we know how good hitter he is, and how best batsman he is, and I think whenever he got an opportunity today, he just grabbed it with the both hands, and he delivered. You know, he had that self-belief in himself that once he stepped in, he hit, he realized that I can go and I can hit a long inning for the team, and which he did. So the plan was clear, you know, for each and everyone has his own plans, and they know what is my responsibility for the team, and that was his responsibility. You know, at the top, when you batting, I think in T20, you will always looking forward to give a best start for the team, and that's what they both did.
Last question: how optimistic is the team heading into the final two games of the league stage? Are a lot of permutation and combination on the team's mind for qualification?
We don't focus a lot on what's going to happen and what the team will do. You know. With the table, we just need to focus on what we can do on a game day. And next game, we play in Sharjah against I don't know Mumbai or RCB, but it'll be simple and clear. You know, just go there, give 100%, and whoever gets an opportunity, just go express yourself and do well for the team. So that's what we will be focusing on. You know, forget about the qualification. If we had that in the mind, that might put extra pressure on us. So better is to take one game at a day and enjoy.